Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today in this video tutorial I will show you how to move from your old iPhone to a newer one. Look at this, what I have here on the table. I have here iPhone 14 Pro Max. Today I will show you a full guide how to move from your old iPhone. This one is iPhone 12 Pro Max on new iPhone 14 Pro Max, okay? So it's a really easy process. I will explain you step by step and you will see how easy it is. Don't worry about your data. Everything that you have on your old iPhone, it will be the same on the newer one, okay? Let's go directly to the point and let's do it right now.
So now if you like to copy everything from your old iPhone to new iPhone 14 Pro Max, to do this transition, it's a really easy process. So what we gotta do now, just swipe up and you will see a pop-up directly. When you turn on your new iPhone 14 Pro Max here, you will see a new pop-up on old iPhone. And then what we gotta do, just click continue. And then this is what you will see here on your new iPhone. Wait for other iPhone. Look at this. So we have to scan. We can hold your new iPhone up to the camera, okay? Yes, we will hold this new iPhone here on the camera. Look at this now. What I have to do. You see? And now iPhone is ready. What I gotta do, I will click this button here, set up for me. And then I will enter a passcode here, 7. And now finish on a new iPhone. So now we will continue here on the new iPhone, okay? It may take a few minutes to activate your new iPhone, okay? Then leave it here on the table. Yes, we have to use my Face ID. So I just set up my Face ID. Set up later in settings and we'll continue transfer data from Daniel's iPhone. Okay, this is what it pop up in my phone, and look at this now. I am ready, guys, to transfer the data. Okay, and we'll click continue here and I agree the terms and conditions, and I want everything. Make this your new iPhone. Continue. iMessages and FaceTime, continue. It needs this new update. And this software update happened because in my old phone, I'm on the latest version of iOS. I'm on the 16.1.1. And then the new iPhone 14 Pro Max here, it was in just 16.1, okay? And this is the reason that this new iPhone requires directly to be updated on the newer version and to be in the same version like old iPhone. So it's very important to do this process and to do not interrupt this, okay? So as you see, it's trying to be finished on a new iPhone, preparing to transfer. Now you see this transfer data to iPhone. So if you see it carefully in your old iPhone, you will see this message transferring data to iPhone. And in the new iPhone, you will see this transferring data from Daniel's iPhone, okay? And it will take 3 hours in my case, okay? You really need to get your phone on a charger, and you really need to have the full battery and your phone in the charger, okay? If you change your mind, then click cancel here and we'll interrupt the process. But I don't suggest you to interrupt this process. Leave it as it is. And then after 3 or 4 hours, everything, it will be on your new phone, okay? But in my case, it's required 3 or 4 hours. But in your case, I think it will take less than that. As you see, guys, transfer is complete and restore is completed, done on your new iPhone 14 Pro Max. So what I gotta do, I just click next, and then now is the time to log in this device with Apple. Welcome to new iPhone. Swipe up. And now you see that new iPhone is the same with the one that it was before, okay? So you will see in the old iPhone, there is option here to erase everything, okay? And then if you click continue, then it will erase everything from old iPhone. But I want to keep the files and will say not now. So you see now I have the same content on both iPhones, okay? Here on the old iPhone 12 Pro Max and also in the new iPhone 14 Pro Max, okay? This is how you can transfer your number, your phone number, your eSIM from your old iPhone to the new iPhone. So what you gotta do, just go to settings and then here on mobile data, set up mobile services. And then you will see here, set up mobile services, transfer from nearby iPhone. Then you will see this message here, click continue. And then this code that appears on iPhone 14, you will type it here on old iPhone. And here it is, your SIM is not supported. Continue on your other iPhone. First thing that we have to do is we have to delete the eSIM on the old iPhone, okay? And so what we gotta do, I have to reconfigure, set up the mobile services, and I have to reconfigure my eSIM here on the new iPhone. And we have to activate the SIM card. We are not able to use eSIM number on both iPhones, okay? We have to delete on the older one. Click activate SIM. It's ready to be activated on the phone. And then click continue. Now I'm ready to put the PIN and click OK. We have set up eSIM correctly on my new iPhone 14 Pro Max, okay? So this is how you can transfer from old iPhone to new iPhone. Thank you guys for watching. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.